What is up, explorers? I am here in Cornelius, North Carolina, and I wanted to show you a park that me and my sister went to back in a couple months ago, or actually it's more like a couple years ago. But I wanted to walk around the park with you guys a little bit and show you. Rain. I hate the rain. This is a soccer field. A lot of the parks down in the south, there's a lot of soccer, baseball, basketball. Types of things. And I guess this is more for like different courts. Let's try to get in some more protective area. There's something it says here. Or not. But it does say, when thunder roars, go indoors. So, definitely not good to go out when it's raining. And as I say that, I'm going out while it's raining. Or no, lightning. Rain is okay. But here, you have a little baseball field. The home for the team. That's where we just sat. And this is for the visitors. And over this way is the second baseball field. So we have one soccer field and two baseball fields. But what I want to know is what this is. I guess it's kind of like a batting cage. Or practice, I don't know. Yeah, batting cage. But beyond that, they do have a little playground. and which we'll go over there too. There's not much to this park, but still a nice park. Nonetheless. We did play basketball here. The basketball court is somewhere, but I don't remember where. And they have a cover, so it could be covered over and it doesn't have to rain hard on it. I think this is one of those court games. What does it say here? Oh, wait. Splashville Park. So I guess this is where the... Oh no, this is Splashville Park? It might be. You have surfboard, the shadow of the water. Oh, there's a ship. That's pretty cool, actually. And over here is a little bit of shelter. You might have to give me a minute here. I'm actually glad it's shelter because I can wipe off a little bit of mess. And we end here with the swings. So if you guys enjoyed this video, give it a like and hit subscribe. We'll see you in the next.